So yeah, thank you so much for having me, and you know, I know that I've gone to higher places now than stars, and I may be moving out soon because I've been offered a place in a penthouse over in Hackney Central with some of the people that have been helping me remix my album. But you know, we'll keep in touch with you, darling.
Don't think I can say it. Won't you say it? 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 Won't you say another day?
Oh, alright there, hiya Dudley. I'm getting off now, sort of thing, I suppose. And anyway, just wanted to let you know, like, you know, it's been like a lot of fun.
Moving on up, eh? Well, I hope it all works out, Red. You know, we'll miss you. I'll miss you.
So yeah, keep in touch. Oh. Hang on, I've got to run. Got to get this. All right, ciao, ciao. Hello? Yeah, I'm on my way here, but yeah.
Oh, don't leave me alone like this. Don't you say it's the final kiss.
Okay,
won't you stay another day?
Cross your wrists in front of your body and pull in your tummy muscles. Now lift your rib cage away from your waist, stand really nice and tall and keep your shoulders down. And now you're going to circle your arms outwards and over in front of your body.
Hands up, baby, hands up.
So yeah, anyway, thanks for thinking of me and giving me a call. I think it's a brilliant idea. To be honest, I could do with a bit of a pick-me-up on a project. So yeah, Christmas special, fantastic idea. I'll see who I can get to join in. Let's make it happen. All right, nice one. I'll speak to you soon. Wow. Right, I'll see if Red wants to be involved.
Right now, so please leave me a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks. Bye.
Hi, Red. It's Dudley here. Oh, God, blooming answer phone.
Please press one.
Hi, Red. It's Dudley here. Long time no hear. I hope you're well. I hope this is still your phone number, to be honest. I haven't heard back from you. Anyway, there's a Christmas special, and we'd love it. Well, I'd love it, you know, if you could be involved in some way. Even maybe just send us a little brief Christmas message or something, anything, you know. It would be lovely. And the fans would really appreciate it. You know, I'd appreciate it. So, you know, I hope to hear back from you soon, and I hope you're keeping well. All right. Okay. Take care. Bye.
This next one goes out to anyone who's going to be missing a loved one this Christmas.
Try to imagine a house that's not a home. Try to imagine a Christmas all alone. That's where I'll be since you left me. My tears could melt the snow. And what can I do without you? I've got no place to go. It'll be lonely this Christmas without you to hold. It'll be lonely this Christmas, lonely and cold. It'll be cold, so cold, without you to hold this Christmas. Each time I remember the day you went away, and how I would listen just break down as I look around, and the only things I see are emptiness and loneliness and an unlit Christmas tree. It'll be lonely this Christmas without you to hold. It'll be lonely this Christmas, lonely and cold, without you to hold this Christmas.
You remember last year when you and I were here? We never thought there'd be an end. And I remember looking at you then, and I remember that thinking that Christmas must have been made for us, because, darling, this is the time of year that you really need love, when it means so very, very much. So it'll be lonely this Christmas without you to hold. It'll be so very lonely, lonely and cold.
It'll be lonely this Christmas without you to hold. It'll be lonely this Christmas, lonely and cold. It'll be cold, so cold, without you to hold this Christmas.
Merry Christmas, darling, wherever you are.
That was Mud with Lonely This Christmas. And now, in showbiz news, we've just heard that UK's favourite health and well-being guru, the Red Goddess, has split from her recording company in America, citing musical and creative differences. She's reported to be making her way back to the UK to spend Christmas with her own friends and family. So, let's wish the Red Goddess a warm welcome back to Blighty.
All right, darling.
Oh my God, Red, you're back. This is gonna be the best Christmas ever. Don't be lonely this Christmas day. Come and join us with lots of very special guests. That's 3 p.m. Christmas Day for a Stars in Your Christmas Top of the Pops special.